The electricity is generated in power plants and is conveyed to the consumers through a transmission and distribution system network. The distribution system is that part of power system that distributes power to the consumers for utilization. According to the nature of current, the distribution system may be classified as AC distribution system and DC distribution system. In this video, I'm going to concentrate on AC distribution system. Hi, I'm Vanilla and you're watching The Learning Curve. The electrical energy is normally generated, transmitted and distributed in the form of alternating current or AC. To reduce the losses, the electricity is transmitted at very high voltages. The electricity generated from the power plants is first delivered to the step-up substation where the step-up transformer raises the voltage. As a consumer, we cannot use this high voltage electricity. All our electrical devices may even burst into flames if an overvoltage is delivered to our circuit. That's why before delivering it to the consumers, the power is transmitted to the step-down substation. In general, the AC distribution system is the electrical system between the step-down substation and the consumer's meter. The distribution system mainly consists of feeders, distributors, and the service main. A feeder is a conductor which connects the substation to the area where the power is to be distributed. Generally, no tappings are taken from the feeder so that the current in it remains the same throughout. A distributor is a conductor from which tappings are taken for supply to consumers. A service main is a small cable that connects the distributor to the consumer's terminal. The AC distribution system is classified into primary distribution system and secondary distribution system. Let's first discuss this primary distribution system. It is the part of AC distribution system which operates at voltages somewhat higher than the general utilization voltage. The most commonly used voltages of primary distribution system are 11 kV, 6.6 kV and 3.3 kV. Due to economic consideration, the primary distribution system is carried out by a three-phase, three-wire system. Primary distribution handles large consumers such as factories and industries. It also feeds small substations where secondary distribution is carried out. The secondary distribution system is the part of AC distribution system which includes the range of voltages a normal consumer uses. That means it is operated at very low voltage level, which is typically equal to the voltage of electric appliances. The distribution substations are located near consumers' localities. Here, the voltage is stepped down and is carried out by a three-phase, four-wire system. The single-phase domestic loads like lamps are connected between any one phase and the neutral, whereas three-phase motor loads are connected across three-phase lines directly. In this whole video, I was talking about AC distribution, but I haven't explained what exactly this AC means and how it is different from DC. If you are interested in learning about it, I have a wonderful video about it. I'm sure you'll find it useful. Bye, see you in my next video.